We're gonna explain here.
We're listening!
And I have to say, we've been playing in Boston for many years now. This is definitely the biggest crowd I think we've ever had. And there's no other event that I would like our biggest crowd ever to be at but to Ramble Year 4, so thank you so much. We are humbled and honored to be here with you tonight. Soldier. They take this courageous, amazing step to risk their lives to protect our country. And after they do, oftentimes they are sent halfway around the world to live in some of the harshest conditions around, to deal with some of the stickiest, most challenging situations a human can deal with. Sometimes to bear witness to some of the worst atrocities imaginable. And when they come back, I feel that we have a responsibility to take care of them. It's just something that I believe. And it's too much of a burden to lie all on the shoulder of their family and friends. And our government, they are not helping our veterans enough right now. They are not. believe that that leaves one other option. If we want to help our veterans right now, we've got to do it ourselves. 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 You may not know this, but tonight, 63,000 veterans in our country are going to be sleeping on the streets. 63,000 veterans in our country are going to be sleeping on the streets. But we are here experiencing a perfect summer day filled with music and celebration. 63,000 heroes do not have a place to stay tonight. So here's what I think. I think right now, here and now, right now, tonight, amongst this crowd, we're going to do a little something about that. Okay? What do you say about that? We're going to do a little something about that. And we are not going to solve the homeless veteran crisis tonight, but I'll tell you what we will do. I will tell you what we will do. For every $1,000 that the Ramble raises today, we will take one of our heroes off the streets here in New England, and we will put them into a safe place to live. Welcome to the Ramble Year 4. How many of our heroes are we going to save tonight? I don't know. Is it 10? Are we going to save 10 of them? I don't know. Or is it going to be more than 10? I don't know. I don't know. This is a grand social experiment. We don't know what to expect. We don't know what to expect. But I will tell you this much. I will tell you this much. If at the end of the day, after all these brilliant musicians came out and played and played, after all these volunteers worked their asses off to make the Ramble happen, after all of you amazing people came out, if we saved one life, if we saved one life tonight, if we saved one life, if we looked out for one of our veterans here in New England, if we got one of our veterans off the streets, well, it would be just about my favorite day of the year. How about you guys?
Concert!